What's going on? Tomorrow we are going to Hound Tor. We're going to find this village, see what it's about. We're going to go. I'm taking you with me. Let's go. Okay, so basically we're heading to Hound Tor. It's the next day. We're going to head there. 20 minute drive. Let's go. Hit the road, see where it ends. Kick up my feet in the backseat. Bump up the fresh beats. Ra-ba-ba-bum-bum-bum. I want to leave tracks on the untouched set. So as you guys can see, it's actually really wet. So got our waterproofs on, frying a tempest thing. Let's go. This is what you call Dartmoor scenery. Rainy, windy, and very, very cold.
Casual sheep on Dartmoor.
Okay, so basically we're here now. We're gonna try walk up those massive rocks, see what we can find. Let's go. So the weather turned, the whole rainy thing, that's out the window. Pair of jeans, a shirt or two. We didn't pack as if we weren't going back. It doesn't matter if it's true. I've got a feeling love will give us what we lack. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights. Next up, we're gonna go find the village, and we're not leaving till we found it. Looks like a village.
Like the seconds, the beginning and the end.
We made it. So this is actually a Bronze Age house. So like this is like these people knew how steps worked. We walk in, they got like the little walls. It's crazy to think that somebody lived here. Insane. So basically, this is probably one of the bigger houses. This is like a long house. And look, it even has a little fire in it. This is where people would eat. Cool. Two houses side by side.
So basically, the camera battery died. Sorry that this vlog was not finished. I hope that you enjoyed it though. See you in the next one. Peace. Bye.